So I'm going to teach you all how to make my New Orleans pecan crusted salmon dish. It's full of spice, it's full of flavor, and most importantly, it's healthy for you. Let's get started in the kitchen. We're going to start with pecans. Next, we're going to add a little bit of our Parmesan cheese. Again, a little goes a long way, so I'm adding about a tablespoon of that. We'll have our parsley that we're going to chop up. All right, we're going to add that to our mixture. And what I call the star of this is the Cajun spice. This stuff right here is amazing. And just to kind of bring everything together, I add a little bit of olive oil, just a teaspoon of olive oil to this. It just really kind of brings everything together to help form the crust. This is the finished product right here. We take our salmon, we add some olive oil to the salmon, just a little bit. Again, I like it spicy, so I just add a little bit of our Cajun spice to the salmon. And you just kind of bring all those spices on the salmon, you allow them to release the flavor. That's where your flavor's coming from. And then we add our crust, again, which are our pecans, our parm cheese, our parsley, and a little bit of that oil. And you just pack that tightly on the salmon. So we take a sheet tray, and because we already have our oil on our salmon, we just add our salmon to our sheet tray, and then we're gonna take this and we're gonna put it in our oven, 400 degrees. I typically cook mine for about 10 minutes. I don't like an overcooked piece of salmon, it's the worst thing in the world. So 400 degree oven, about 10 minutes, and that crust is gonna come out golden. It's gonna be so beautiful. It's gonna be crispy and it's gonna be flavorful.